What's up, guys? This is Willie bringing you another walkthrough of Outlast. I'm here with my buddy Carlos.
What's up?
He already knows what's up. Okay, so we left off was that we had gone to the theater just to see what it was that we were supposed to see. Turns out that was an experiment gone wrong. And we got the key to come up here to the chapel. Well, this is where we were told to go. I have everything, they make that texture like perfect. Stupid. I can't see what's
happening. Am I ready? You are. We will join the Wall Rider in just a moment. My job. You alone shall escape the Talfa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection, and together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
He said record his death, so might as well. Get up there, did they tie his hands or what? Oh damn, they
crucified him.
They just straight up crucified him. A whopper?
Yeah. He's charboiled.
That's nasty. I'll never think of whoppers as the same again.
God, everybody burnt now.
Look like charcoal.
You look like burnt popcorn.
Yeah, no one likes burnt popcorn anyways. I guess this is the key. The elevator will take you to the main exit. Oh, they opened the door for me, thank you. Where'd I go? This way, right? Nope, no. Wait. Can I get up there? Where's the... Oh yeah, shit. Oh, I can't get up there.
He got the vert like that.
Oh, oh my god.
Come here, dude.
It's so dark in here. I should've gone that bed.
No.
I still can't see the door.
Yeah, that's right.
God damn it. Okay.
Oh, you got two batteries left?
Yeah.
You're pretty good on batteries. Can you hear him?
Yeah, I can hear him. But I don't know if he's coming, going down that way, or if he's going down to the left, or he's going back where he was originally at.
Okay. So you just hear the chains?
Yeah, I hear his chains.
Oh, what the fuck was that?
The camera destroyed, remember?
Oh, yeah.
We'll just play the waiting game for a while. He's walking, he's walking, he's breaking.
Oh damn, he just said we're gonna put it in another one.
Yeah, might as well. He's walking. I'll wait till he breaks the door. Once he breaks the door, then I'll run out. He's getting closer. He's getting closer.
And how many doors did he fucking broke down?
I think he broke all of them. Wait, except for mine. It's if he breaks this one. Nope, he's gone.
Will you see the door fall?
This door that we're in didn't fall.
Does he break it down? Doesn't he just shatter it?
Yeah, he breaks it, but... No, I don't want to. I don't want to open this.
Are you a savage? Just do it.
No, I... YOLO!
Was he in a room across?
Yeah, I think so. Where'd I go? It's this way, right?
Yeah, that's the way he came from.
No, you idiot. Oh. Oh, that thunder scared me. Okay, we did it. Down there, I guess.
Because you're looking for the elevator, right?
Yeah. Oh, this looks familiar now. Yeah, I remember, because we have to go through this. And then the elevator's right here. Okay, here it is.
It's good though, because nobody's gonna try to engage
him. Yep, already killed Traeger for that. The door's open. I can see trees. Oh.
Oh shit.
What the fuck? Miles something. Just Miles. We'll call him Miles. I just call him Miles.
Oh, damn. There's another... How far down did you go?
Oh, shit. It just left me.
That's all. Me. You'll probably call that name. What is that? Rock? Crystals?
Looks like marble.
Are you that far underground?
Oh yeah, this is where those FBI troops, agents, that's where they died.
From the security footage?
Yeah, from the security footage. From the very beginning?
Yeah.
This is them. There they are. Guts torn apart. Did I go this way? Yeah. I don't think you could decontaminate because it's broken. Yeah, it's just the camera messing up. Okay. Made out of that dark tunnel. What's in here? Holy shit.
Oh my god. Oh! There's body parts, right?
This? Yeah.
Yeah, so there must be a head. And yeah, it's the same
There's
guy.
The head! It's the same head!
It's the same guy.
Is there anything in here that's useful? No?
I'll let pick up an extra camera. Is it a morn?
I don't know what it is.
Oh. It must be a morn. Yeah, that was a full cup of coffee.
Where?
Right there.
Oh, it is a full cup. No, it's not. It's not full. It's empty.
Oh, okay. I thought it was full. It looked full.
Okay. What's over here? Oh, there's documents. Hey, look, another head!
The same guy?
Same guy.
Yup, milk. Where do you think we can buy some of that? Look, he's in there too.
He is. I'll just close the door and go this way. More bodies. Means one more head. There he is. Right there.
Man, he is just... I guess they just use the same head every time, right?
I don't like this. There's obstacles in the way. There's something bound to happen. There's the obstacles. Can I go in there? I can. What's in here?
Some equations? Oh, man. Morphogenic engine.
This is like engineering stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, Oh, look, it's daytime though. Freedom. Alright, something weird just happened because. I'm scared. The music just went.
You good.
Fucking.
Oh look. Oh shit, it just locked on you.
Oh shit.
Go that way. Right.
Hey, see ya.
You better burp that. Oh, why are you? Jump. Ew. I forgot you were missing your finger.
Is he still coming after me?
I don't need to put that night vision on this again.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, he is.
Go through the door!
No! Oh. How did I get down here?
No more escape.
Oh, fuck. Dang.
Jesus. Holy shit. Air vents can do that?
Shit, I guess so. Damn. Drippy.
To what my notes say.
Ripped to pieces from the inside, watching your marrow scatter on concrete wall. You've escaped one hell, Chris Walker. God help me, but I somehow hope you didn't find another.
Chris Walker, who's Chris Walker?
That's the big motherfucker.
I have not been looking in my documents. But I hear a voice.
Try to explain. Oh. Man, hey.
Why can I not just pick this up?
Because it's all broken, what do you mean?
No, it's not broken.
The stock's broken.
I thought the stock was adjustable. Who's talking though?
That dude in the wheelchair? Who is that? Uh-huh. Man, he looks all kinds of fucked up. Of
Billy. He takes care
of me. That's not Billy.
No, he said the ghost is Billy.
Oh. He loves me, poor idiot.
Do you know what this symbol represents? The Trinity?
Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Kirchhoff discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop this, yeah. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
So find Billy in the main laboratory. Where's the main laboratory?
Just follow the arrows?
No, that's where we end.
In 1944, those fascists thought it was spirits. And I let them believe it. Let them kill themselves, thinking there was some kind of afterlife now empirically promised to them. Fools. Poor Alan. He would weep to see what I've built from his dreams. Billy doesn't mean harm. He's a child with a damaged mind, granted the powers of a god. It would make any of us into a monster. You must end this. You all must die here. Murkoff knew the danger, and they didn't care. In the corporation's mind, we were all just dollar amounts in a ledger. And the profits Project Warrider promised overshadowed whatever pitiful balance a few doctors and patients amounted to. He will spread if you don't stop him. The morphogenic engine is self-perpetuating. I pray to God you have the strength to end it here with your death. More than anything, I want rest. Billy will not let me die. You could never imagine how cruel this is. I only want to die.
Wait, so then it's not really a ghost, it's just the morphogenic something that took control of Billy's body and manifested into itself. Delivery exits that way. Wait, no, never mind. Maybe we go this way to the right, that's where. Well, I'm in my last battery. Why the fuck is that going off? So I guess it's not this way I have to go?
No, because that's the way.
Wait, so where's all that then?
Remember, I told you to follow the sign.
Oh.
He said it's more convenient for me. But then they got his hot dog.
So it's the old guy that's over here. Oh, is it this door? Is it this one?
Yep.
I'm scared.
I would use the out of here, bro.
Oh. What's over here anyways?
It's like the cafe. Is there anything in there? Oh.
The music's getting louder.
Go to that other door that you just saw.
Oh, is that Betty? It is. I'll take that.
Yeah, go over there. Go through that door. Plus the right. Yeah. Oh shit. Oh shit. The door. Wait, no, yeah, if you go through this. Oh, wait, no, you're stuck. You're fucking stuck.
Oh! Damn it. Oh, am I still alive? Oh no, I'm dead. God damn it. Okay, so I fucked up.
Alright, so when you take that left, there's a door immediately to your right. The right, yeah.
Okay, let's try that again. Did I get the battery? I think I did, right?
Yeah, cause you're... Oh,
no, it's right there.
Oh, you just fucking cheated the game.
I think I cheated the game.
You just cheated the game.
You just cheated the game.
I would use the night vision so you can see.
Yeah.
Okay, see, just kind of peek around the corner. Okay, there's a doorway right there to the right. I would bust through that hole. There's a man up there, man.
Where?
Right there, bitch, there's a man!
Oh, he got me. God damn it.
And that'll let you go into the next room. Or somewhere, it'll lead you somewhere.
So up the vent we go. Uh-oh.
There's a door right to your right, so go to the right.
No, that's the bathroom! Through there. Hurry up and open! Where to go?
No, run through there, and then you slip through there.
Oh no.
I'm staying with Pink.
Oh, what?
Damn.
The fuck?
He was moving all kinds of slow. I didn't know.
Oh shit. He just popped out and God. How fast is he?
He's fast as hell. Oh. He's not following, he just get up. Nope. I think he just runs through there. I don't think he moves anywhere else.
Look at that battery though. I hear him.
Shit.
Oh yeah, he does.
You better move though. You better catch your shit. You're gonna catch your shit.
Where'd I go? What the fuck? Let's see. Fuck you. So maybe if he didn't see me, then he doesn't know that I'm here. The fuck?
Maybe he didn't see you, so he would just want you, like,
yeah, he's coming this way. So fucking bright, I can't see shit. Well then!
He just did you dirty.
Can I close the doors, Lana?
I don't think so.
Oh, damn, he's fast! He's fucking fast!
Glitch.
Oh my god.
I think you can close the door.
You think I can close the door now?
I mean, you might be a spirit, but I'm pretty sure you still got...
And we can't go over here, right? Oh, no. Oh, not. Yeah. Okay, that didn't work. Actually, maybe it did, because I closed the door and didn't go through that door. So maybe, I don't know, I'll try it. Because remember, it's like slip into the first. Maybe if I just keep going straight.
You won't, he's gonna get you. What do you mean? Because he pops up from right there, look.
No. Like, so yeah, this happens. That door's there. He saw me. Nah. God damn, he's fast!
You got those face on. Close the house. If you didn't close any of those doors, he's gonna get you again. And you went the long way to go through the first one.
Where'd I go?
Going up this.
Oh my god, you're kidding me. Which way?
That way.
Where to now?
I don't know. The exit? Yeah, the exit. Oh no, what's that? Oh, I remember. Damn, you still got a lot to do.
I'm scared. Turn off the valves for the life support fluid. Where is he? Oh, it's down, isn't it?
I think there's...
Who the heck is this? How are you still alive? Safe system isn't activated and can't be turned off. Well, how the
you gotta turn off the valves first.
Where are the valves? Oh, okay, so there's an entrance up there and there's a door over here.
Yeah.
Let's go this way. I say it's saved, right?
Yeah.
It's saved, so we should die here?
I think so.
Up the stairs. Valve. Where's the valve at? Is that the valve? That must be the valve. Oh, something happened. In here?
No, just probably where that other doorway was.
Oh, he's right there. I didn't see him until I saw him right now. Time to run.
Yeah.
Ah, no, you fucking asshole, don't get me. Get away from me. So, so I'm assuming the electricity in the other room?
Yeah.
I'm assuming he's up here?
Yeah, I would
assume so.
Oh shit, I was like, where the
fuck are you going? Yeah, I was like... Where is it? Upstairs?
Yeah.
I'm assuming everything's gonna be upstairs?
I would assume so.
You can hear in my headphones?
Hell yeah.
I'm scared. What the fuck is it?
You got it all the way up.
Oh my god, that's good. Don't get me! No, I hear him. He's getting fucking close! Where the fuck is the electricity? No, I didn't think I was gonna make it. Where's electricity at? Oh, no, okay! I'm sorry! What the fuck? Ah.
The electricity was definitely not that way.
Close. Hurry up.
So where is all? He was just standing there. Now you gotta do the failsafe. So you gotta go back to the main room.
The entrance?
Yeah.
Where we were before?
Yeah, where the pods are.
Gotcha, hurry up. Hurry the fuck up. Okay, I kind of lost train of thought where the main laboratory is at, so...
Well, you gotta...
Do I? Oh!
Yep.
What the fuck is he doing? He's playing with me.
Oh,
no. Something like that got hurt.
Your legs are fucked up.
This way, right?
Yeah.
Can the camera still work? Still does.
Go forward and then down those stairs.
Fuck you! Did it work?
Well, you about to die.
What's going on with this guy though? Oh shit, what the fuck?
Oh shit. I'm about to...
Oh, oh shit. Jesus Christ. Oh, I think he pierced me up. My ribs. I feel like I just got raped. I got raped internally. So nothing, I guess it didn't work. Yeah. Did it work? Oh, I'm limping. Got run and limp? Nope, I guess not. So, come on. Go. I believe in you, Miles. Come on, Miles.
You just got a demon inside of you.
I don't think it's a demon, it's just...
You got a ghost inside of you.
Got something inside of me. Come on. Come on, Miles. Fight it off, Miles. Fight it off. You're almost there. Ghost is taking over his body. Come on, Miles, fight it off. What the fuck?
Oh, what the? Put some heat in your chest.
Where the fuck were these guys?
Put some heat. Oh
shit.
You put that heat in your chest.
Himmler, you have become the host.
Jesus, God, what is that thing?
Barrels, red barrels.
Damn, dude, that ending was...
That sucks. I felt bad. That still sucks. You go through all this torture and pain just to still die at the ending. But I mean, this game was out for 2 years. And I wanted to play on my computer originally, but they had delayed it, and I completely forgot about it until the PS4 and Xbox One came out, and then people started saying that the game was on Xbox One, so I decided to buy this game. I mean, so it's the first time. Oh, Chris Walker, Chimwee Miller. That's weird. Miles Upshur. Rick Traeger was Alex Ivanich. What was I saying though? Oh yeah, so when I heard that this game was out on Xbox One, I just decided to buy it so I could try it out. And I mean, it was scary. I enjoyed it. It was pretty scary. A lot of suspense stuff going on. The choir. There's a choir? There's no choir's music in this game? Oh wait, maybe it was. Is there like a video in the ending? Or no?
No.
Damn it. Alright, let's press B to escape. And now, all I need to play now is just the whistleblower. But, I'm gonna go ahead and end it there. So you guys enjoyed watching this video. We finally made it. We finally finished my first series of video games. And it had to be Outlast. We finally finished the whole series of it. If you guys enjoyed watching this video, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel for more content. I'm still doing Dishonored 2. I'm just doing a lot of editing with Dishonored 2 right now, and I should have a video posted within Friday or Saturday. And overall, thank you for all your support, and as always, thank you for watching.